أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Inshallah, this is tonight we have Sheikh Hafiz Inayatullah. He's going to speak on You May Be Able to Guard Yourself لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ for his Ramadan reflections and Inshallah then we will have dua for our Ramadan and also for our betterment, inshallah. So, Hafiz Inayatullah.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wal aqibatu lil muttaqeen. Was salatu was salamu ala ashrafil anbiya'i wal mursaleen. Habibina wa habibi Rabbil Alameen. Amma ba'd. Fa'a'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajeem. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون صدق الله العظيم Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Baqarah O you who believe, fasting is prescribed for you as it was prescribed for those who were before you in order to achieve taqwa piety, to guard yourself. How this taqwa can be achieved? Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he says, أَنْ يُطَاعَ فَلَا يُعْصَى To obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to follow the teaching of Quran, وَيُذْكَرْ فَلَا يُنْسَى And remember Allah and do not forget. And make shukr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and do not become ungrateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sayyidina Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu says, Al-khawfu min al-jaleel, wal-amalu bil-talzeel, wal-qana'atu bil-qaleel, wal-istidadu li-yawm al-raheem. Fearing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, fear from the disobedience of Allah, fearing from the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, acting upon the teaching of the Quran, wal-amalu bil-tanzeel, وَالْقَنَاعَةُ بِالْقَلِيلِ And whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you, be pleased and satisfied with those things. And وَالْإِسْتِعْدَادُ لِيَوْمِ الرَّحِيمِ And to get ready for departure from this dunya and to make a preparation for that. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ We are almost end of Ramadan. Spirituality in the spiritual environment We, some of us, the brothers and sisters, are doing i'tikaf. You might have heard many khutbas and lectures on this topic, on the topic of taqwa. But my brothers and sisters, our goal to keep worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, work for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the way He wants until the last moment of our life, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَعْبُدْ رَبَّكَ حَتَّى يَأْتِيَكَ الْيَقِينَ Keep worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala till the last breath of your life. And right now, we are on highway. Our spiritual car or our spiritual vehicle on highway. But when the moon of Shawwal is sighted, then we become at work zone. The one who wants to reach to his destination, to his home, to his abode, And that is Jannah. But after that, when the moon is sighted, we will be in the work zone. The speed will decrease. The police are there. But the shayateen will be open. But a true believer, a smart person, he does not take an exit. He does not make a U-turn to go back. But he continues his journey. He continued, yes, the up and down comes in our life. In Ramadan, you were able to do Qiyam al-Layl. You were able to recite the Quran. You were able to fast during the month of Ramadan. But other than Ramadan, this journey should continue. Do not make an exit. Do not take an exit. Do not make a U-turn, come back. But continue your journey as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and تَبْلُغَ الْقَصْدَ to reach to your target, your destination, and that is Jannah. And we adopted this organization which is a tool to take us to their direction, to help us in to reach to Jannah. الْجَنَّةُ الَّتِي أُورِثْتُمُوهَا. This is our inheritance. Our grandfather Adam alayhi salam was taken out from Jannah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in Surah Al-Mu'minun that that is for you to come back. But my brothers and sisters, how many Ramadan we have passed? Many Ramadan we have seen in our life. And every year we are thinking that we're going to make this Ramadan is the best Ramadan of my life. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will ask us about the year. كَمْ لَبِسْتُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ عَدَدَ سِنِينَ. How many years did you spend in this dunya? And the people answer, they say, لَبِسْنَا يَوْمًا أَوْ بَعْضَ يَوْمٍ. It is just the Ramadan, the feeling we were thinking about when the Ramadan is starting, when the Ramadan is starting. Now Ramadan is almost gone. But one thing, my brothers and sisters, is the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, when he passed away, Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu was very upset. And he said, whoever says that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam passed away, I'm going to kill that person. When Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he heard about it. And he gave a beautiful statement by saying, Man kana ya'budu Muhammadan fa inna Muhammadan qad mat. وَمَنْ كَانَ يَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ حَيٌّ لَا يَمُوتُ. Whoever used to worship Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is gone and he passed away. And whoever worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah is hay, he is living and he does not die. So my brother, I change this statement, and whoever, مَنْ كَانَ يَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ فِي شَهْرِ رَمَضَانَ فَإِنَّ رَمَضَانَ قَدْ مَضَى. Whoever worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, recite Quran, doing good thing in Ramadan, so Ramadan will be gone. So should we stop? Allah is still our ma'bud. Shawwal is also the month of Allah. Zilqa'dah is the month of Allah. Zilhajjah is the month of Allah. All these, my brothers and sisters, they are the months of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we will be questioned about times, about these years. This is a generosity with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This hadith, إِنَّ رَبَّنَا يَنزِلُ إِلَى السَّمَاءِ الدُّنْيَا فِي ثُلُثِ اللَّيْلِ. This is not related to only Laylatul Qadr or Ramadan. This hadith is very authentic by 28 Sahaba narrate this hadith, that our Allah, our Creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, descend to the heaven of this dunya. And he offered his generosity by saying, مَنْ يَدْعُونِي فَأَسْتَجِيبُ لَهُ. مَنْ يَسْتَغْفِرُنِي فَأَغْفِرُ لَهُ. مَنْ يَسْأَلُنِي فَأُعْطِيَهُ. Who is there who is making dua so I can respond to his dua? Who is there is asking for forgiveness so I can forgive? Is there any needy person who is asking for something so I can give? Is not, my brothers, other than Ramadan. Ramadan is to train ourselves to achieve the taqwa. As the Persian sha'ir, he says, Har shab shab qadaras gar qadar midani. Every night is the night of qadar, if you know its value. Every night Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala comes down and descend to the heaven of this dunya. So to benefit from this, my brothers and sisters, let us change our lifestyle. Let us start, let us continue the barakah of Ramadan in our heart, in our mind, to continue after Ramadan. Yes, we will be in the work zone, but we should not take an exit and we should not make a U-turn and only continue your journey towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَفِرُّوا إِلَى اللَّهِ وَاعْبُدْ رَبَّكَ حَتَّى يَأْتِيَكَ الْيَقِينَ سَابِقُوا إِلَى مَغْفِرَةٍ مِّن رَبِّكُمْ وَجَنَّةٍ عَرْضُهَا. They continue their journey to achieve their Jannah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq to follow this. Let us make dua tonight, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our Ramadan and our fasting. Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, wal aqibatu lil muttaqeen, was salatu was salamu ala ashrafil anbiya wal mursaleen, habibina wa habibi Rabbil Alameen. Allahumma aslih lana deenana الذي هو عصمة أمرنا وأصلح لنا دنيانا التي فيها معاشنا وأصلح لنا آخرتنا التي فيها معادنا واجعل الحياة زيادة لنا في كل خير واجعل الموت راحة لنا من كل شر. اللهم إنا نسألك موجبات رحمتك وعزائم مغفرتك والغنيمة من كل بر والسلامة من كل إثم، لا تدع لنا ذنبا إلا غفرته ولا همّا إلا فرجته ولا مريضا إلا شفيته ولا مبتلا إلا عافيته ولا مظلوما إلا نصرته ولا مجاهدا إلا أيدته ولا حاجة هي لك رضا إلا قضيتها يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم انصر إخواننا المجاهدين في كل مكان، خصوصا في فلسطين وفي أفغانستان وفي كشمير، وارزقنا حكومة صالحة في باكستان. اللهم ارزقنا حكومة صالحة في بلاد المسلمين. اللهم وفقنا لما تحب وترضاه. اللهم طهر قلوبنا من النفاق وأعمالنا من الرياء وألسنتنا من الكذب. اللهم إنا نسألك نفسا بك مطمئنة تؤمن بلقائك وتقنع بعطائك وترضى بقضائك. اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا. اللهم أجرنا من النار. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من عذاب القبر ونعوذ بك من عذاب جهنم ونعوذ بك من فتنة المسيح الدجال ونعوذ بك من فتنة المحيا والممات. اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم آنس وحشتنا في قبورنا. اللهم ارحمنا بالقرآن العظيم واجعله لنا إماما ونورا وهدى ورحمة. اللهم ذكرنا منه ما نسينا وعلمنا منه ما جهلنا وارزقنا تلاوته آناء الليل وأطراف النهار واجعله لنا حجة يا رب العالمين. اللهم اجعل القرآن ربيع قلوبنا ونور صدورنا وجلاء أحزاننا وذهاب همومنا وغمومنا. اللهم رب اجعلني مقيم الصلاة ومن ذريتي، ربنا وتقبل دعاء. ربنا اغفر لي ولوالدي وللمؤمنين يوم يقوم الحساب. اللهم أنت يا شافي الأمراض، واشفنا واشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين. اللهم أنت يا قاضي الحاجات، فقد حاجاتنا وحاجات المسلمين. اللهم ارحم موتانا وموتى المسلمين. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. اللهم إنا نسألك علما نافعا وعملا متقبلا ورزقا طيبا. اللهم انفعنا بما علمتنا وعلمنا ما ينفعنا وزدنا علما. اللهم انفعنا بما علمتنا وعلمنا ما ينفعنا وزدنا علما. اللهم ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا. ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا. ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به، واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا، أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. اللهم ربنا تقبل منا صيامنا وتقبل منا قيامنا وتقبل منا تلاوة القرآن وتقبل منا صلاتنا وزكاتنا وصدقاتنا يا رب العالمين. اللهم احفظ الإسلام والمسلمين في كل مكان. اللهم احفظنا جميعا يا خير الحافظين. اللهم احفظنا واغفر لنا وأنت خير الغافرين. اللهم ارحمنا وأنت أرحم الراحمين. اللهم احفظنا وأنت خير الحافظين. اللهم انفعنا بما علمتنا وعلمنا ما ينفعنا وزدنا علما. اللهم ربنا اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار. اللهم إن تعذبنا فإن عبادك وإن تغفر لنا فإنك أنت العزيز الحكيم. اللهم أنت ولينا في الدنيا والآخرة، توفنا مسلمين وألحقنا بالصالحين. اللهم ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم وصلى الله تعالى على خير خلقه محمد وآله وأصحابه أجمعين آمين برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين
جزاك الله شيخ حافظ عنايت الله Yes, any brother saying something? All right, Jazakallah khair, Sheikh Inayat. Inshallah, we will see tomorrow night. And we will be with Shahid Rafiq bhai. Inshallah, will talk with us tomorrow night. So till tomorrow night, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam.